And the award for the most controversial public figure in 2017 goes to Kangana Ranaut. Surprised? Well, don't be. Since the powerhouse actress' explosive interview has been doing rounds, it seems the whole controversy is here to stay. Recently, Karan Johar, who chose to keep mum till now, has finally spoken up about the whole issue, and looks like Mr. Bigshot has some piece of advice for Kangana in his latest tweet, which has been referred to her indirectly. The tweet says, "Dear talent, I wish you would stay away from overconfidence and delusion. They are constantly conspiring against you. Don't you see it?" However, he took no names. It was quite obvious whom he was referring to. And being as intelligent as our Twitteratis are, they slammed the filmmaker for targeting Kangana. Ouch! Seems like Karan will have to make good use of iodex after coming across the hate tweets. What say? News Desk.